Hi, I'm Tim Pennington, editor of Products Finishing Magazine, and here's your surface finishing news for the week of December 19th. Researchers from the Fraunhofer Institute have investigated technical coatings for additive manufacturing with promising results. AM has many advantages. Custom manufacturing, flexible production, and easy customization, for example. Yet many products have a high surface roughness and porosity. But technical coatings open up new possibilities for the AM market, especially in industrial production. In a joint project, researchers from the Belgian NPR Sieris and the Fraunhofer Institute for Applied Polymer Research have investigated technical coatings for the additive manufacturing with promising results. Boeing has reached a milestone with its paint partnership with AkzoNobel on its 787 aircraft. The landmark 787th plane was painted in a livery for China Southern Airlines, using the company's base coat and clear coat system. At the same time, Boeing recently delivered its 1,000th aircraft to have painted with AkzoNobel's AeroDur 301 and 302 paint system. The 2019 Topshops benchmarking survey is now open through the end of December. Data from the plating and anodizing survey is used to determine which shops will be considered the 2019 top shops, and to provide all participants with insight into the best practice of shops throughout North America. Missouri S&T University is holding short courses on formulations and compositions for paint. The Introduction to Paint Formulation is an intensive 5-day course held twice each year on the Missouri S&T campus. The next course is scheduled for May 20th through 24th. The course is intended to help the newer person in the field gain a better understanding of the science behind liquid paint. A new coating tool has earned researcher Zachary Holman a fellowship. Holman is an Arizona State University assistant professor and has invented a tool that can spray a coating of nanoparticles on glass and other industrial surfaces. Holman received a Moore Inventor Fellowship for the invention's potential. In our On the Move segment, Mike Boss was named Dürr Systems CEO and president. Boss is a former Ford Motor Company executive who will take over as president and CEO of Dürr from Bruno Welsh, who moves to a position in Dürr's senior executive management. Boss will be responsible for Dürr's activities in paint and final assembly, application technology, and the clean technology in North America. Our technical tip of the week is about controlling phosphorus content in electrolysis nickel coatings. Coventia's Ambrose Schaefer explains how a shop can ensure that an electrolysis nickel coating will meet the specifications for the amount of phosphorus over the entire life of a plating bath. The innovation of the week comes from McDermott Enthone's debut of NICLAD ELV Velocity HP process. The process is a new generation lead and cadmium-free, high-speed, high-phosphorus electrolysis nickel plating system that allows for improving plating rates. Remember, you can read all of these stories at pfonline.com. You can also sign up for our weekly newsletter that will bring you all the latest finishing news and information directly to your in-mail box each week. I'm Tim Pennington with Products Finishing Magazine, and thanks for watching.